In movies like Tron or The Matrix, reality is composed of computer code, a digital realm perceivable to the enlightened. What if our understanding of the natural world could be similarly seen and transformed? Algorithmic Information Dynamics is a new theoretical and practical framework for exploring the world as if seeing the world through Neo's digitally enhanced eyes. Using these tools, one can either apply perturbations to the digital model, make hypotheses of what may happen in the real world, and anticipate changes that unveil causal chains of cause and effect. Or, one can apply the perturbation to the physical world, see how the digital hypothesis of that perturbation changes the digital model, and improve the correspondence to the underlying hypothesized mechanistic explanation. Scientists can move back and forth between the real world and software space to understand what happens behind each interaction, where each thing comes from, and how the mechanistic model works. As in The Matrix, where Neo manipulated digital reality, the theory adjusts to new computable models derived from the tools provided and reveals possible underlying rules of dynamical systems and networks of interconnected cause and effect chains. Algorithmic Information Dynamics, published by Cambridge University Press, is a fundamental new way to see and explore the world, a hitchhiker's handbook for scientists and philosophers alike to deconvolute the complexities of reality.